Hello, this is Scott Hoffmeyer back here with the Upstate warm-up with Molly Coleman today, a member of the women's basketball team. Molly, as a native of Clinton, South Australia, tell us about the process on what it takes to come from Australia to the United States to play basketball.
The process is fairly long and difficult in terms of, like, you know, getting a visa and obviously even finding a place to play college basketball. So I met my coach from junior college. My coach came over for a camp, so I met him actually in Australia, so he helped me a lot with the process of getting over there and everything. But in terms of preparing for college, that was also another thing. So getting, like, physically ready to come over to the States and, you know, strength training and all of that. That was another process that I had to go through. Just not knowing what was coming, that was kind of tough. And, you know, moving away, you know, to another country for the first time. So,
Absolutely. Have you been back home since you came here for junior college?
Yeah, I managed to go home both summers, so after my freshman year and after my sophomore year. So I've been very lucky with that, and I even got to meet my family for a Christmas break after my sophomore year. So, yeah, and obviously with the pandemic, I got to go home early in March when that kind of fired up. So, I'm pretty blessed to be able to spend time with my family still throughout the year.
Beautiful. Well, I'm so happy to hear that. Prior to Upstate, you spent 2 years at a junior college in Wyoming. Can you describe how you ended up from Wyoming all the way down here in South Carolina?
It was a pretty big move. I did most of my recruiting process back home in Australia, like, as I said, coming back, going back home in March. So it was just the coaches reaching out to me, and with the time difference, me getting on a Zoom call at 6 a.m. to talk to them and everything. And talking to one of the teammates, Barrett, I just had a really good feeling about Upstate and, you know, the place. I really wanted to experience the whole of the United States. So, you know, Wyoming and South Carolina, two totally different places. So that was another upside for me. And yeah, I was just ready just to jump in and see where it took me.
We are so happy that you made it here to Spartanburg. What has your experience been like playing here in the United States versus playing basketball in South Australia?
It's been really different, but really good. So we don't really have high school basketball as such. We're more club-based, so the whole traveling as a team and, you know, the bus rides and hotel stays and that sort of thing's been really different for me. And also just practicing every day, because we would usually have two practices a week and a game once a week. And being from the country myself, it was, you know, two-hour drives to get to practice and that sort of thing. So, playing in college, I've been able to live with my teammates, which has been really fun, and a different experience. Yeah, just living with them, playing with them, and even getting closer to your coaches because of the, yeah, how much you're interacting with them and everything. So yeah, it's been really good, actually.
You are so right, though. It's two totally different animals. I understand you. Now to talk about you and some of your highlights. You made your debut against Auburn here for Upstate last week with 8 points and then had a pair of rebounds against Alabama this past Wednesday. Tell us how it felt to get back into competition against two very tough SEC teams.
I think as a whole, our team was just really excited to get on the floor. No matter who we were going to be against, we were just so excited from 4 months of practicing just to see it all come together on the floor was really exciting. So, and being against, two SEC teams, it was tough and we knew it would be tough. But I think, you know, we had nothing to lose. That was kind of our mentality. So I think it helped us in a way, and knowing that they're really, like, high standard teams. Mm-hmm. We just, tried to focus on ourselves and see how we can improve. And I think it really did help us because we made adjustments from the Auburn game to Alabama, and we saw improvements. So I think overall, even though we didn't necessarily get the outcome we wanted, or you know, put together full games and play as well as we hoped, I think that it really has helped us improve.
That's awesome. It's a process. You get better by playing against people that are better. As a student athlete myself, I know that very well. So looking ahead to today's home opener, what are you looking forward to the most about your first game on your new home court?
I'm just excited to see how our team comes together today. As I said, you know, we made improvements from our first game to our second game. So I think that, yeah, those improvements, we can build on them and hopefully put together a full 40 minutes. Mm-hmm. And, you know, being on our home court, even though the restrictions and everything, we still have our, you know, the familiarity of the gym and our home fans, and the girls have their family coming and all of that. So I think all together, it's just, it's going to be exciting. And I really hope we can keep improving and keep preparing for the season.
Well, that's awesome, Molly. Well, thank you so much for joining me on the Upstate warm-up. We wish you the best of luck this afternoon.
Thank you for having me.
Of course. This is Scout Hoffmeyer, and back to you, Lenny.